If the sun were to disappear right now, there would be absolutely no way for us to tell for over 8 minutes. Information of any kind you can think of, even gravity, is confined by the speed of light. This means even our real universe cannot compute things instantaneously. There's some sort of limit to things affecting one another that we don't quite understand. So for example,